Welcome to my story, where should I begin? It feels that I will never win. I don't know when this story will end. So come join the journey with me then. Back to 93, the first days that my eyes could see. Hardly ever saw my dad, like we're playing hide and seek. I went round to his house on a weekend, now I realised that my life was peak. I never got to see him on the weekdays, even though we lived just up the street. But every time I went to his house, there was random guys just sitting on the couch, burning spoons with a lighter, didn't know what they were talking about. My so-called uncles, telling me that I gotta shut my mouth. What I see here stays between the men. Are you a lion or a mouse? I'm neither, dad. I was a kid who wanted to live a normal life. Instead I get this. My dad is on crack, are you taking a piss? I know you regret all the time that you missed. You love to go back but can only just wish. No use getting angry and clenching your fists. My father did every drug on the list. If you insist, couldn't even name them all. I gave my all to raise up proud and tall. I guess the life has taught me how to fall and get back up to be strong and face them all. But it's hard to ball when you face a wall to break down, but it just ain't breakable. My scars untraceable, and I haven't even got a fucking place to call home.
Welcome to my story, where should I begin? It feels that I will never win. I don't know when this story will end. So come join the journey with me then.
Back to 98, before the music was my escape. I was hanging around my estate with a couple of mates. I thought life was great. Oops, well that's my mistake. This boy tried to take my bike away. As usual, it was futile. No point in putting up a fight that day. So I turned around and I was left alone. All my mates left right away. Well I guess that I can stay. There's no more that I can say. I stood tall, gave all, but they beat me down. There's only so much that I can take. Beat me across the back with a wooden chair without a care that my bones might break. So many kids are pulled by hate, thinking they're gonna rule my fate. Looking back on the schoolyard days, thinking how many times the black and blued my face. I went home that day, my mum asked if I'm doing okay. My dad told me, son, you been coming in till you kill him. I said, please, he was like, no way. And I know there's many people who just might relate. That's the reason I'ma never put the mic away. Life's a game, it's hard but I like to play. See tomorrow it could be a better, brighter day. To move away from darkness to light the way. Inside the maze or gloomy, dark and grey. Life's a film, we all got a part to play. So I'ma stand up and fight today. And I like to say, this is my story.